come to prove your courage? So did my brother. Now he's gone. Thank you. I just hope we are not too late. My brother never was the sharpest sword on the rack, but he's all I've got left. Aemond is inside this cave, somewhere. The Frozen Man does all sorts of things to people who enter his domain. I can't leave Aemond in there. Since father died and mother left, he's all I have. No one knows. He takes people who enter Orki's Hollow. Now he's taken my brother. I should stop sharpening this blade. You must go inside. We knew a man, old Rory. He went in. When the soldiers dragged him out, he was missing all his bones. I'll give you... About 10 years ago, there was a collapse somewhere inside. After that, people started disappearing. As long as I can remember, the cave's been forbidden. Captain Rana lectures us every time someone goes in to prove how brave they are. He drinks too much, fights too much, and doesn't have the sense Kain gave a Horcha. He's the best cook on the island, though. Since father died fighting the Akaviri, we've only had each other. About 10 years ago.
This one's frozen. Is it someone you know? Guess who I am, and I might let him go. Keep walking. There couldn't possibly be tracks. You'll make a lovely squirrel. So inquisitive. How rude! Digging through my things! What manners! This is where I keep my friends. Go on, introduce yourself. Torak of the Silverclaw, always joking. He's much happier as a father. Doesn't Arawe look splendid? Always so shiny. This is Oriel. We're brothers. I'm done looking.
Have you any idea? Ooh, this is so exciting! That's no fun! Go on, look around. Oh, and mind the bears. I never got around to changing them back. Have you any idea? Ooh, that's no fun! Go on, look around. Oh, and mind the bears. I never got around to changing them back.
Leave that be! That's private! Look up, greedy squirrel. See something shiny? Don't break your neck. Accomplish the impossible, leaping small rocks. What have you thought, clever squirrel? Do you have a guess?
Digging away. Puffy little cheeks. What have you found? A spy, am I? But why? Oh my, you're a smart one. Whatever will I do with you? That's no fun. Join me inside. We'll play a game of shells. Win, and you get Iman. Lose, and you'll be my newest squirrel.
Guess wrong, and you're mine, my dear. Over here! Got you!
Try again!
No fair!
Don't talk to me. I'm a shrub. Your soul is missing. Want mine? It's black and gooey. No. We're having old friends for supper. Drink some roots. Stay with us. You'll be safe here. The stones! The shiny ones! They're pretty until you turn your back, and then, whoosh! Skulls implode, bones shatter. This is my safest place. My friends are here. Don't take them. Want, want, want. Greedy squirrels. We wanted to leave here, but then... shiny stones. I ate them after. They were cold. They hurt my teeth. It gives me headaches, and it tastes like sawdust. Go on, you eat it. The shiny stones did that. The roots, the water, Oriel's three toes. I tried to save him, but his head wouldn't stop leaking. Now he's a milk jug. People don't die. They change shape, like Arawe. She's a candlestick. She's bright as the stars. And Tarak? He's never been happier. So? That's... That's the first thing you've said that makes any sense. Fine. Take Eimon. Just leave my friends alone. And don't blame me if the shiny stones get you.
What happened? Did you see those Covenant soldiers? I saw a group of them exploring the cave. They laughed at me, hanging in the ice. Then, the Frozen Man got them. You don't have to tell me twice! You came to save me!
You're lucky I came at all. Where did you find him? Kind gift. We'll head back to the village right now. Vanasko, I can't thank you enough for finding my brother. Soldiers? Here? That's ill news. I'll get my brother back to the village. In the meantime, you need to find missing people. There are a lot of us scattered across the wilds. Find as many as you can. We're going, Double Ox.
You should have seen it, Rolly. That cave is incredible!
Don't call me Rolly.
He had treasures. He was child-sized, like an evil baby man.
Go in there again, and I'll leave you to rot.
Thank you. bandits. Help me! They got me in the forest. We were gathering firewood. Dedring, my brother, tried to fight. They split his skull with an axe. I thought I was a dead man until you arrived. Shaw's bones. Thank you. I'd like to kill every one of those bandits. But I'm no fighter. I'm glad you are. Kill a few for Dedring. I'll buy you a drink back at the village.
Come on. Something has to be done about these undead. The dead walk at Sky Shroud. There's an evil power radiating from within the shrine, but the door is locked. In the Skald's tales, every dragon shrine had a priest. If we could speak with Sky Shroud's priest, he could tell us how to get in.
If Shor is willing, yes. I brought a bag of incense to burn as an offering. The bone men got me before I could try the ritual. You might have better luck. What do you say?
I hope you have better luck at the shrine than I did. Watch yourself in there.
The barrow has been here for as long as anyone can remember.
back it. You dare summon me?
Can you comprehend the power I once had? Why should I help you with anything?
Yes, I can sense them. Some worm defiled this place. You are now my will incarnate, mortal. Enter the barrow and kill this worm.
You need to ask?
Bath, once everyone knew the ritual. Three rune stones unlock the door. They're placed in prominent positions around the shrine. Find them and put them on their pedestals around the door. Then you'll gain entrance. Now go.